Hey guys, this is Shaw Kirby 707 and welcome to Mario Kart 8 Online Races. This time we're going to do regular 150cc. Yeah, 150cc, I like it, but it's long. I mean, the previous episode was like almost 26 minutes. Dang, yeah. I'd rather do half of it, like half in one episode than the other half in the other episode. I should have done that, but oh well. What can you do? Unless I can split the video, then maybe. Anyways, I'm still at 6,000, and plus I want to work on my coins, kind of reach to 10,000, because I never done that in Mario Kart Wii, and I really want to reach to 10,000, because there were some people that I saw online that had 10,000. Anyways, I'm using another Bebo suit, which is Lucky Luigi! And I'm all green, look at them, I have green wheels, a green tight frame car, which is one of my favorite cars. And, well, I'm Luigi, and I'm green! Alright. So yeah, this is a regular 150cc, which is not too bad. I like 150. So, yeah, take that person. Oh! Banana. Nice. That was actually a good aim. Nice trap, whoever threw that. Alright, where am I going? I'm going this way. Alright, I wanna shoot! Shoot! Tanuki Mario, you evil raccoon, you! Oh, don't even think about throwing that wrench towards me. I mean, you could have thrown it back. Where the? No! Crap! 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 No! Whoa! 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 I was trying to throw it. I was trying to lob it. How come I just threw it like a couple meters toward up upon me? Jeez. Okay. Wow. That was kind of ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna save one of the mushrooms for the shortcut. Hopefully nobody doesn't use the lightning. They better not shoot. Oh, I barely made it to that shortcut. Barely made it. I thought I was gonna fall there. Oh man, that was kind of close. Alright. That was really close on that shortcut. Man, that person has a red shell. Oh, yeah, crazy eight. And I believe you're gonna use a star. Oh, you have a red shell too. That's not good. Someone has a star right behind me. Someone has a star and a blue shell. Wow. Star, go. No. Ah, fudge. Fudge, 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 fudge. Fudge, 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 fudge. Come on, I need something good. I need something good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, mushroom. No, no. Crap, 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 crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was close. That was close. No, Rachel, Rachel. Oh my god, that was close. That was close. Oh man, that was crazy close. Man, that was close. Dang. You thought 200cc was intense? This is intense too. I mean, 150cc is a little bit slow, but I like 150cc. I mean, it's still chaos no matter what. As long as you get aggressive players, which I do love aggressive players online, because it just makes the race a lot more fun, especially for CPUs. I already said this in the previous video, but I like aggressive CPUs because they're just so much fun to race against with instead of easy computer players. I like hard computer players. It just makes them a lot more fun. Alright, wipe out. Wipe out. And it's not happy face. I could have sworn I raised a happy face in one of my Mario Kart 8 online races. I don't know, that name seems familiar, Happy Face. I feel like I faced someone named Happy Face. I wonder if the me's the same. Like, it's the same me. Right? I don't need taking coins! I don't need coins! I don't really need coins! Get away from me, Yoshi! I have a green shell, and I'm not afraid to use it. I'll use it as a shield. Okay, you got rid of my shell, that's fine. I'll just get, hopefully, a banana or a shell. Something for... Really? Come on, give me something good, game. I needed something to protect myself with. That Yoshi's really out for my blood, like seriously. That Yoshi is out for blood. I don't know why I keep tilting my gamepad every time I'm making these sharp turns. I don't know why, I guess it just helps. But I'm not using tilt controls, I'm actually using the controller. Well, the gamepad controls. Oh, I hear it's a red shell, no blue shell. Okay, that's fine, it's only the fifth lap. Crap you, Yoshi, crap you. Okay, I don't want to get screwed again. Star, get away, get away, get away. Wario, don't even... You got a red shell. Okay, good. Crap! Crap! I'm getting getting screwed now. I'm getting screwed. I am getting screwed. Come on. Throw red shells. Crap. Oh my god. Throw them. Throw them. I don't care if I'm wasting them. Green shells. I don't need green shells. I need something else. I need something else. Oh, how come I didn't get an item there? What the heck? Come on, give me an item. Oh, they already crossed the line. Shoot. I was doing so good until the fifth lap. And now my meter's crying. Oh, I was doing so good until the fifth lap hit. Man. like the first half of the race, I was doing so good, but then that had to hit. Well, I mean, you can't really get mad over Baby Part because it's all pretty much based on luck. Well, Mario Kart in general is based on luck, and I know. So you can't really be mad about that. I mean, I'm the one that chose it, so... Or at least, I'm the one that is in for Baby Park, and it got chosen, so... I can't really blame myself for that. Really. Happy face. I don't know, I think that might be one of the memes I actually faced before. I feel like I faced that guy before. No, no more Big Blue. Ah! I want Wild Wood. We done Big Blue twice in the previous episode. Twice. Happy face. I don't know. That seems familiar. I feel like I've faced that guy before. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe I did. Alright, Big Blue yet again, but this time I'm not on 200cc, it's on 150. Okay, I might have gone too early. No, I didn't. Okay, good. I thought I went too early and I was gonna burn out, but no. Alright. Time to shoot some people. Yeah. Alright. Oh, come on. I would've gone for the coin, but, nah, I'm not gonna go for the coin, really. I mean, coins help with your speed, I mean, still, I didn't get an item, really. I'm surprised I didn't get an item! Oh, don't hit the wall, please. Don't hit the wall. Come on. Okay, I'll go for the coin panels, because I need coins. Don't you dare get that banana right in front of my face! Don't even get that banana right in front of my face, I swear to God. Okay. Ugh. Who was in first? Who was in first? I have no idea who was in first. Get some coins, there we go. Coins help with my speed. Alright, come on. Okay, I'm gonna flip a banana right here. Hopefully that did the work. Hopefully somebody fell. That'd be awesome if somebody fell. Oh! Shoot! Ah! Fireball, I should not be standing straight. I should be kind of turning my car a bit. That's one thing that you kind of have to do. You gotta have to, like, get your car to kind of swerve a little bit. Oh gosh, stupid things. Okay. I need something. I need a item, game, please. That'll help me greatly. Okay, mushroom will work, I suppose. I need something else. Come on. There we go. Yes. Red shell. Come on. That red shell. Hit that. Yes. 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 Yeah. Screw you. Ha ha. I screwed that person. I don't care. That's Mario Kart. His items are allowed. Oh man. I bet that person's mad that I screwed them for first place. Oh man. I bet that person's mad. If he says not fair, I'll laugh. I will laugh. Oh man, that was awesome. Superbell Subway. I like Superbell Subway. That was... Actually, that was fun. That was fun. I bet that person's mad. I don't know who it was, but that person's pretty much... Yeah, good game, actually. Yeah, good game. I wonder if that was Happy Face. I don't know. Let's see, Happy Face, Gemma... Oh yeah, good luck. Yeah, good luck. Happy Face seems like a nice person. Yeah, good luck to you too. I'll give it my best shot. Okay, yeah, we get it, Happy Face. We get it. Good luck to everybody. We get it. Yes! You're like spamming the good luck. Good luck, quote. Oh, yes! Alright, yeah. I'm not mad about any of the courses that we've gotten so far. That's good. Alrighty. Well, anyways, I'm working my way up towards 7,000, so we're getting up there. And I think by the time I record this. Well, it's already been a year since Mario Kart 8 has been, well, released. So, happy 1 year, Mario Kart 8. I don't really care about the anniversary of Mario Kart 8. I think there's a 2 Kid Icarus Uprising, because I do less draws of the anniversary for Kid Icarus Uprising, because that day was such a momentous day. I mean, really, it was my last year of high school, and I was, like, in art class, and I just couldn't, I was getting impatient, like, I really want to go to, I don't know, Walmart and just get the game already. My goodness. I was growing impatient, like, I really wanted to get out of school and just get the game already. Oh, I should not have used that. I was kind of spamming my I know button, and I didn't need to use that much. And I could have used it for that grass over there to kind of cut some, I don't know, I guess distance. But oh well. And I landed on a banana, seriously. Alright, let's get some coins. I mean, there's not much coins in this track. I mean, they're scattered, so it's kind of hard to get 10 coins in this track. Because coins do help with your speed. Throw a shell behind me and whoa. Oh jeez, bananas. Person, you gotta stop dumping your bananas all over the place. Seriously. And someone has a star. Okay, mushroom. Alright. I see first place, happy face in first place, and I got hit by a red shell. I was kinda expecting that because I think Yoshi had a red shell. Stop spamming the item button, Gavin. Stop spamming it. Because most likely, oh, yes, blue shell. Go after happy face or whoever's in front. Do it! Oh! Oh, go! Whoa. I almost got hit there. Gosh, another blue shell. Or, not blue shell, blue bill. Wow. Just all of a sudden being caught up by these people, really. Okay, one mushroom is not good enough. I need more than that. I need, like, a star or a bullet bill. Seriously. Come on, give me something good! Just one stinking mushroom, really? That's all I get? Oh, I'm a fifth. And I'm sad. I got 1 point out of that. That's not good at all. That's not good. No, it's not. That's not good. Alrighty. Ribbon Road! I love Ribbon Road! I like these new courses, but sometimes I want to see Electrodome or Twisted Mansion. I hardly see them anymore online. And yes, I will complain about Twisted Mansion and Electrodome because I love those courses. They're one of my favorite tracks. Like, seriously, I hardly see, Twisted Mansion. Like, once in a great while, like, I don't see Twisted Mansion. And if it's on a board, well, people don't pick it. I mean, seriously. Alright, most of the people want Ribbon Road. It'll be funny if the person in the middle or got chosen to be random. Nope, it's gonna be Ribbon Road. Sorry, person who wanted random, but all of us wanted, well, Ribbon Road. It's such a cute course. Like the first video where we show Ribbon Road for the first time, I cute-gasm over this course. I mean, seriously, it's so cute. It just reminds me of, you know, my childhood, because I had a bunch of toys. I had a lot of Japanese toys. Like, I would go to this one mall, like, every weekend with my mom. And after we're done grocery shopping or getting some stuff, me and my sister always go to, like, this section in the grocery store. They have, like, little pocket toys. In little boxes, you know, like little surprise toys, like which toy you're gonna get, like it's a surprise. So we always get those every time we go to the store. And it only costs 100 yen, which is a dollar, so like approximately a dollar. So we always get toys every time we go there. So yeah, great memories. And I'm sad because it's gonna be 10 years since I'm away from Japan soon. In August is when I moved to the state, August 2005, so it's going to be 10 years since I've been away from home, like my real home. Yes, and it's not a celebration, it's just a sad memory in my opinion. So yeah, well, enough of sad memories, I guess. I don't know, I could have sworn I saw Luma. Yeah, there was a Luma on that. If you guys saw, like, a little Luma emblem on top of the arc, there was like a little luma on top of that. That's actually kind of a nice detail I never noticed when I did this course. That's kind of cool. Wow, I'm not really paying attention. That guy just shot straight at me from behind. Like I said, I should keep up swerving back and forth, or at least watch out for the other player. Happy face, you should be a frowny face when I hit you with this. Okay, that wasn't really a good pun, I guess, or a joke. I'm not a jokester. I'm not meant to be. Oh no! Oh. And yeah, there are shortcuts around in on this road right here, but all right. Oh no! Oh, I screwed myself with that. I went a little too far on that. Okay, come on, give me. Yes. Knock Yoshi! Knock Yoshi! Knock Yoshi! Knock Yoshi! Knock Yoshi! No! Crap! No! 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 Don't go on this road, please. Oh, I lost even more points. And my knee is sad again. Dang it. If I didn't fall, I could have taken third. Man, 1 point yet again. Well, because we got less people, so if you're like on the lower half of the rankings, you're gonna get less points, and this is not helping at all. This is not helping. Let's go for New Bowser City. I like New Bowser City. Okay, now we're getting like more of the new courses. And that wasn't really a good game in my opinion. Yeah, good luck to you. If you're gonna spam that happy face, then go right ahead. Yes, we get it. We get it. I should have said, okay, we get it! Cause there's an okay option when you're chatting with the other me. There's an okay option. Okay, Wildwoods, I could deal with Wildwoods. I like Wildwoods. Alright, this will be the last race and then that'll be it. Dang, I got like a lot of Mario Kart 8 videos recorded and then I should upload them pretty soon. Well, by the time you guys getting this, I'm pretty sure I uploaded like the previous one, so yeah. I mean, I'm not, I'm still preparing for Paper Mario by this time. Paper Mario, you guys, I hope you guys didn't hear that. I hope you guys didn't hear that. what did I say? I didn't say anything. I did not say anything. Oh shoot, come on, how did I miss the villager? Or how did that red shell miss me? That's a good question, but I'm okay with that. You know, I haven't played with a male villager, so I probably should play with a male villager, but I want to play with my amiibo suit because you guys want me to play more of my Mii in his amiibo suits. You know. I could ask you guys a question of what amiibo suit I should wear, but meh. I'll just choose my own. You guys are gonna see it eventually anyways. Whether you want Peach, Mewtwo, or Kirby, or Yoshi. I mean, so far I play with Mario and Luigi. I have Peach, Yoshi, Link, Kirby, Sonic, and Mega Man Mewtwo's. So, yeah. But by the time you guys probably get this, or by the time I finish this, I'm gonna record another one. So, the question of which amiibo suit I should wear is kind of obsolete. So, yeah. Oh! Red shell, but then I got a red green shell. Alright. So far, no one's behind me. I'm just gonna throw a green shell right behind me and hopefully it will hit somebody. I don't know. We'll see. I do like this place though. This place is really pretty though. It's just really pretty. Come on, Lucky Luigi! Redeem yourself after two streaks of losses, I guess. Okay, that Tanuki Mario is like coming right behind me, so I better watch out for what he throws for me. Alright, let's see, coins, I do not need coins, I better get this done and hopefully not get screwed by Tanuki Mario. And yes, I do call it Tanuki Mario instead of Raccoon Blue Shell, I saw Blue Shell on the map. And he got screwed by the Blue Shell because I just crossed the finish line, so instead of the Blue Shell aiming towards me, it aimed towards Tanuki Mario. That was actually kind of funny. Alrighty then. That was better than the previous courses. Well, anyways guys, I am gonna stop it here. So, I'll see you guys in the music park. Okay, fine, I'll leave. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.